Hello guys, welcome one more time to Seagull Running Channel, your channel. Today I'm gonna have something really special, a review of my running shoes. Most of the people has been asking me which shoes I use for running and which brand, etc, etc, and I always said I'm not have a sponsor for any brand, any, like, I don't dress with any brand, like, pay me something. I use the things I really like and I feel comfortable with. Then keep an eye, today I'm gonna talk about Asics Fuji Trabuco 7. Don't go anywhere, I'll be back in a sec. Thank you very much one more time to watch my video, to follow my journey, to follow my channel. And I'm gonna ask you first, please subscribe to my channel, like the videos, make a comment, anything you need, everything, question or something you want to ask, I'm gonna try to help as possible. Today I'm gonna talk, like I said, Fuji Trabuco 7 Asics. I'm gonna explain something really quickly. I was talking with my wife today because it's really interesting. I saw videos of people like doing reviews of running shoes, and always the running shoes are brand new, totally new, 100%. Then I was wondering how you train that shoes, how you use those shoes, how you can explain to someone how good are the shoes if you're not used it. Obviously, you can say, oh, really nice shoes, beautiful, clean, amazing. Like, oh, they're light and they seems to be waterproof. Oh, they're really nice. I said, how? You never use it. Today, I'm going to do the review of my Asics Fuji Trabuco with 1,500 kilometers. It's nearly 1,000 miles I have with these shoes. I got it like a birthday present last July. My birthday is in August, but I started using it in the end of July. Then with this one, I face hills, street, mud, stone, rocks, any surface you can imagine in this one. Look at this, 1,500 kilometers. I can say they are nearly gone. I was checking, then it's... The useful life is nearly 1,200 kilometers, depending on the surface. These ones are still good in terms of running for a street. You can see the grip. You still have some grip. But for trail, it's quite slippery now, depending if it's too rainy or muddy. What I can say about the shoes is 330 grams. Obviously, I don't have a scale at home because my wife killed me if I put this one on the scale for food. Then I research in Google. Then I found out it's 330 grams. If you see my eyes going down, it's because I have a paper with my notes to remind me what I do, because I'm human, then I need to remember. Really comfortable. I really recommend the shoes. I'm going to be back. I really recommend the shoes. Really nice color. Really nice in every aspect. Like if you look for a shoes, it's like, really nice, really lovely. Look quite heavy when you use it the first time. 330 grams. I'm going to need to sit. Because really, this is not going to work. 330 grams look like a lot. When you put, you feel totally safe and it's comfortable. Maybe the first week, the first 2 weeks, you're going to feel a little bit like... You're going to feel your feet a little bit like heavy, but you're going to get used to, believe me. It's really comfy. Damage on it, even with all the runs I did in cliffs and everywhere when I've been, it's really, really like minimal. You see the material? I washed it like 2-3 times in all this time, and it's really clean. The only part you're gonna have, make a little bit of damage, if you can see here, passing in some barbed wire, you do a little bit of holes in this part, damage here, but most of the surface is really good. You see, like, no damage at all. The main problem is gonna be at the soil, but it's normal, you're gonna use it. It's amazing for long distance. I use it in mixed surface, I mean, like, I use it in road, in the street, in the snow, and everywhere. Like, you follow my channel, I did a run like 2-3 weeks ago in the snow, 27 kilometers, behaved amazing. I didn't fall even once. I fall 2 days after when it was ice, like they call black ice, when it's really, really slippery, but there's nothing holding you on the floor. In terms of comparison with other brands, like I said, I'm not married with Asics, but I said I used to run with Nike, with Reebok, with Adidas before, Under Armour. And in terms of trail shoes, for me, this one is the best I can recommend. If I need to buy another one, I'm gonna buy the same, or maybe the Asics Fuji Trabuco 8, just for try something a little bit better even. But if I can recommend to buy someone a shoes for trail, for starting, I really recommend it. This was 84-85 pounds in Sports Direct. Then if you want to give a try, I really recommend. It's not that expensive and it's really, really worth a try. Anything else I wanted to say? Waterproof, important. If you walk in water, like normal, with this area, it's not gonna be a problem at all. No water at all. The problem is when you go down in water, because this part, obviously, you're gonna have water coming here. Then it's obviously in rain, this is not waterproof. But heavy rain, yes. But normal rain, like I don't know how you call it, anyway, it's not gonna pass. Then it's really, really good. You use like a nice trousers or something protective, but you're not having problems, you're gonna get wet. Really nice grip, like I said, really hold you. And well, basically that. And I'm gonna check something else. Oh, I think I have something here. What is this? Oh. Hopefully the message is clear. Okay, guys, with that message, my video for today is finished. I'm not gonna make it so long because I wanted to make it easy for you guys to understand the shoes I use. Like I said, I don't follow any brands. I'm trying different things and try what I have. I used to run with Under Armour, with Nike, Asics, and now, today, Asics Fuji Trabuco 7. This is August, September, October, November, December, 5 months, 7 months. This is 7 months and a half, 1,500 kilometers, and maybe even more. Then are still really usable, really trustable, amazing shoes for running. Go for it if you want to try. Then that's it for today. Guys, if you like the video, please subscribe, like, share, comment, anything you want. You know where you find me. Instagram is going to be on the description of the video. And if you want to ask something, feel free to do it. Join our group, Runners of the World, on Facebook. Give a try, give a look, see if it's good for you, good or not. I have 900 members, amazing group, people from everywhere, and we are doing videos, compilation from running, etc., then trying to make the community bigger and better for everybody else. Guys, a massive, massive hug, and one more time, don't forget,